Yeah, she was huge though. She was fat. And then actually the next day I took her to my brother's house. Yeah, he couldn't believe that she was a vegan. And I had to remind him that so was a Brontosaurus.